kitaplar var.
Şimdi ben öğrenciyim.
Bir yandan sen basın şu an engineering college ayrı kitap var. Our project title is Banana Food Rating Controller. Banana, Marana is the India's largest producer of the banana in the world. Then natural is not able to export huge amount of banana due to its fast ripening process. Ripening is a normal phase in the maturation process. Upon its onset, it only takes about a few days before the fruit or vegetable is considered as inedible. It means, when the fruit or vegetable reaches its maturation state, it won't take more time to get rot. This unavoidable process brings significant losses for both the farmers as well as consumers alike. This is the block diagram of our project. We are going to delay the ripening process by using some innovative technology. Initially, banana ripening will be delayed by using some chemicals which causes the hazardous diseases like cancers and all. So in this project, we are not going to use any chemicals, just we are using some sensors which helps to delay the ripening process of the banana.
This is the block diagram of banana fruit ripening controller. We'll place the banana in the fruit chamber. Parallelly, we'll place carbon dioxide sensor and vacuum sensor in the chamber. Banana produces ethylene and carbon dioxide. When carbon dioxide comes in contact with the ethylene, the ripening process starts. That is, when ethylene gets multiplied, when it comes in contact with carbon dioxide. We have used the vacuum pump to vacuumize the chamber so that carbon dioxide do not come in contact with the ethylene. To maintain the quality of the fruit, we are using oxygen. Arduino controller is used to automize the system.
Let me tell about advantage of our project. Traditional days, chemical methods are used to delay the fruit ripening so that health hazards are occurred. So we come up with new idea, that is engineering technology, that is eliminates the health hazards, and we can produce fresh foods to market, and customers can get fresh foods for their valuable money, and we can transport bananas for longer distance.
Applications of our project is we can use this idea into the food storage industry and the transport industry. This is a boom in the Indian agriculture sector.